We've got to do a picture of Wonka. Yeah. How long have we got? I'm not answering anything. I'm just going to make sure I win this competition.
I think we're wrong.
You are so competitive.
Yeah. I'm not normally, but I really am now. I'm Tom Davies.
I'm Olivia Colman.
And we're decorating cookies.
With the hook.
Ready, steady, go!
Okay, both gone for the same colour. I've got a feeling Olivia's going to be a real dark horse. She'll be pretty amazing, but I'm going to go for quite a comic book style, I think.
Nice.
What's your favourite? Olivia's so good.
I can't concentrate. I just want to win.
You're genuinely... I've gone for his eyes, his beautiful eyes.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, no.
I think Timothy conveys so much for his eyes. He's got two of the best eyes I've ever seen. Beautiful eyes, right? What colour are his eyes? Does anyone know?
Green.
Green?
Are they? Oh, wow, oh God, he's so beautiful.
Yeah, green. That was so quick, wasn't it? Yeah. What colour is that?
Green.
Was there a favourite memory of you two on set together?
I was very honoured to be working with Olivia so closely.
And as
a fan, I was like, it's an incredible thing. And I will just how amazing you are as a person.
Are you trying to stop me from concentrating on this by being nice?
Was the thing that sort of like blew me away. And for me, it was a big moment.
Oh,
it's the biggest thing I've done. So to be with Olivia and for her to like hold your hand through that was a pretty amazing thing.
Oh my God. My experience of working with Tom, we went to visit one of the most beautiful sets, exquisite, must have cost a fortune, delicate sets with a chocolate river and a tree made of candy floss and a marshmallow bridge. And Tom, if you can tell, he's not a little chap. The first step Tom took on it and went clunk, straight through the marshmallow bridge. And I wasn't very...
Tom
Davies did it!
You threw me under the bridge. I did, totally. Literally.
And he told Timmy that today.
Oh, wow.
And he said, oh, that's why there was a sign there saying, please beware, there's a hole in the bridge.
Oh, that's nice that they... I worry, actually, that's my name in the credits. Is Tom Bleacher, played by the guy who broke the bridge. No one knew. I was like buzzed to meet Jim Carter. I thought he's like...
God, he's lovely. His voice is like...
Oh, my God, that's
treacle.
Silk.
Silky treacle.
Hanging out with Kayla is amazing. She's a superstar in the making.
Yeah.
But
she
was
so much more professional than the rest of us.
Yesterday, when we were doing the sort of official pictures, Kayla looked like she'd done 1,000 of them. And I was like, I looked like I'd never, like someone had to explain what a photo was to me. I was doing like, oh yeah, right, okay, so what do I do? Mine is not a purple. Oh my God.
I know. There is a purple.
Oh cool.
Do you want it?
I'll have a little drop of purple.
Oh, did he have a purple hat?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to win now on.
No, I don't know. Looking at yours is incredible.
I'm going to put a little bit of purple in.
Olivia, you got to be very mean to Timothée Chalamet on camera. What's that like?
Really fun. Oh, it don't work, Tom.
Doesn't it not? Oh my God.
It's really fun being mean. He's just so sweet and gorgeous, isn't he?
Oh,
he's like magic on camera.
He is, he just melts you.
You know, and then you go and look at the monitor and just go, he's just beautiful.
Yeah. You were very good at it, I will say that.
Yeah,
cool, you're such a sweet person, and all of a sudden you just sort of like morph into this character that was utterly terrifying. Yeah. And so.
You love me, though.
I adore you. I've got to say, I like mean you as well.
Made his chin a bit too big.
Yeah, this is the sticky stuff you stick stuff on with.
Okay, I'm going to give him a Christmassy hat.
Okay.
Oh, it just farted.
Sorry, that was actually me. I'm quite nervous.
Tell me a little bit working with Paul King.
Oh, I love him. He's so collaborative as well.
He's incredible.
And he loves his actors.
When I first met Paul, I went in to do Paddington. I had one line in Paddington, and I'd hardly done any real act. Like, I'd done bits, TV, so it was the first film. And that character grew during the sort of time. So when you get to ask back to do something like this.
Oh, that's a nice feeling,
isn't
it?
Yeah, and it's such a fun set. Like, you're on something like this that feels massive, and at times can feel quite daunting, but the production team, Paul, and everyone involved just makes it kind of feel a bit like you're on a sort of BBC Three knockabout comedy.
I know what you mean.
Chilled.
You get to improvise a lot.
Yeah, we got to mess around a bit.
I think I really can't concentrate, can I? I said at the beginning, oh, we'll be fine. We never shut up. But now I've been given a task. I'm going to give him some pretty hair.
Oh, God, I forgot his hair. Oh, God.
My God, are we going to get this done?
I'd be happy as a tag team, I think, because I know that we're up against all the rest of the cast. So one of us needs to knock this out of the park.
Is that how you fixed it?
Yeah, I know. Who was my best?
Oh, that was you. I've ruined it.
How did you react when you heard Timothy sing for the first time?
Oh, my God. It's annoying, isn't it? He can do everything.
Yeah.
He's beautiful, he's kind, he's funny, he can sing.
Yeah,
brilliant.
He is, really.
Totally
yeah. He's, oh my God. What are his eyebrows like? Has he got bushy? He's got nice sculpted eyebrows. His nose isn't that big. I've essentially taken the most beautiful man in the world. Giving him a boxer's broken nose. Don't want to do with his nose. I don't have to bring it in a bit.
I need to change his chin.
He actually looks a bit more like if Woody Harrelson played Wonka.
Who else would be good at this on the cast?
I think Rowan Atkinson feels like a good
I bet quite, he's good.
He's good with wrap around the cookie. Oh, you're right about this. God, this is just oozing. What have you done? This looks amazing, his hat. I thought it was just going to...
I need to ask you about Hugh Grant.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
I love the reinvention of Hugh. I like this this character. Yeah, the gentleman. Yeah. What's it like? Is it good?
The film?
No, for you. I love how you're looking at the stopwatch.
Hey!
Oh, no, sorry.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no, that looks so much worse than actually. That looks like the beginning of a film. They were both actors making cookies.
They started off as friends.
Oh, I bet not. I'm not going to fiddle with that anymore.
I'll tell you what, I'll leave you 30 more seconds
before
we
bring it
to the camera.
This is it, the last call.
I could do this all day.
It's actually quite therapeutic, isn't it? I don't know what Gordon Ramsay's all so angry about. So I managed to make Timothée Chalamet look more like Rob Beckett. Than
like it that you call him Timothée Chalamet.
I usually just call him Big Tim. That's incredible. Yours. That's really, I've got to say, I know who that is when I look at it.
Do you?
Yeah, straight away.
Because I put a wart on it. So
yeah, the wart, and also, but the swirly hair really helps.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I think yours is beautiful.
I do worry that mine's in a sort
I like his chocolate earrings.
Yeah, yes, that was meant to be his hair.
Oh.
He looks incredible. You know who it is. That's really like,
We're voting for
two genres
Tom,
of film.
Tom's going to be the spotlight.
Oh wow!
Oh, it's
oh
me.
My God! It's Yay. Not me. I'm one, thank you. It's two. Yeah. It's a shame of Ezra. You've got. I've got more supporters in the room of people I actually know, and I got less votes. Two of them first. So, this is not my whole school life. I've got to say,
I'd say I vote for yours, so maybe we're equal.
Yeah. No. I think you've still resoundingly won. Yeah,
a little round of applause, I think. Thanks,
everyone.
It's fun. Okay, there's a lot to live up to now, PR-wise. I've done the best autograph.
Yeah, you have.
Oh, yours is incredible. I literally showed off before even looking at yours.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
That was so nice. Do that again. How many more cookies have you got?